Well, I suppose that's one way to know your seeds have sprouted before anything's actually coming out the top.